Shareholders of governments have acknowledged that LIAT has been a terrible disappointment to the Caribbean traveling public in recent months. Governments have said that it is a difficult airline to manage and one that is not financially sound. LIAT has selected a British aviation executive, David Evans, to become its next chief executive. Tourism Minister Lorne Theophilus has expressed his optimism about the future of the carrier.
I wish him all the best. I can't express something. We can't be anything but optimistic and hope that eventually the situation of LIAT, you know, can improve because it's very beneficial to us. We need LIAT as the traditional regional carrier to thrive.
Reports are that LIAT's new chairman was approved following internal checks, but the leaders of the four shareholder governments of LIAT are expected to ratify their choice. LIAT flies to 22 destinations with roughly 1,000 flights per week.
So that the movement of persons between our territories can be smoother, a lot more efficient, and also increase the numbers that we have in terms of regional traffic.
Cash-strapped regional airline LIAT Monday confirmed the appointment of British national David Evans as its new chief executive officer, replacing Ian Brunton, who resigned last September. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.